Michael Cogdill must be feeling adventuresome. He grabbed his Indiana Jones hat and headed outside. Trying to gauge the weather for himself. And Michael, it looks like it's coming down.
You know, Indy never had to deal with snow, did he? As I said earlier in the newscast, you can gauge the briskness of the snowfall by the reporter's head. What you end up with these fat flakes is a reporter who doesn't look good in a hat, but we're wearing the hat nonetheless because it is snowing pretty hard in downtown Greenville right now. I can tell you this, Carol, it is sticking to the ground, but not the roads yet. Do not be lulled into a false sense of security. It is colder now than it was when I first came out here. It is snowing more heavily now, and based on what we've seen on John's radar, that's not going to change anytime soon. So if it really picks up, Carol, you're going to get the hood and the hat. Viewers and Carol, brace for that. Back to you. We'll be out here in just a bit.
Thank you, Michael.